Hi, I'm Deirdre Cole with Qualter Ireland. We're here today with our food producers in Waterford for Food the Waterford Way. We've put a real focus on food because our visitors are telling us that they want to experience excellent food and drink, and they're using food and drink as a way of uncovering cultural nuances in Ireland. We have a food strategy developed for that, and we're looking forward to working more with the producers on the ground.
Green Kirby from the Local Enterprise Office in Waterford. We're delighted to sponsor this business-to-business food event here today. It's an opportunity for food producers and hospitality to mix and do business. It's really important. It's equally an opportunity to showcase Waterford food and to collaborate during this, and we're delighted to be here.
I'm Avini Cahor. I work with Food the Waterford. We're here today connecting food and drink producers in Waterford. We in Food the Waterford Way are the group of food producers who make their food and drink locally here in Waterford. We do it from the history, from the heart, from their land, with all those inspirations from everything they've got. We want to tell people of Ireland, people who are coming internationally, people of Waterford, we want to remind them about this great food and drink we've had here for histories, for generations, for centuries. So today what we're doing is we're getting those producers who are part of our family here at Food the Waterford Way together with some restaurants, some retailers, the people who meet our visitors every day, the people who have the ability to have local produce and local beer, local gin, local seafood cheeses on their menu, because that's what our visitors want. They want that great Waterford experience. They want to know when they come here that they're getting the produce that we produce here in